back again. Left that crater behind. Got a few holotapes left. Ones from the medical center. The woman, she fixed the recorder. Said it wouldn't last. Repayment for me fixing her. She doesn't like debts. Can respect that. Payment enough. Just to hear someone who believes in the Brotherhood of Steel. Not Elijah. Different view. Same madness. She answered me on their philosophy. Their way of seeing. The roads they walk. Dead ends. Empty. As if technology can solve anything. Big Empty's proof where that road leads. Just like the Divide. And all the roads that lead to it.
don't believe it. Grant actually went to Colonel Autumn and got approval for her damned efficiency guidelines. All experiments will be carried out with the test subject fully active to reduce iteration time. It's barbaric. I've explained this to the Colonel. Just because the iBots don't have true AI doesn't mean they're just machines. I guess results are all that matter around here. Forget things like ethical procedures or humane treatment. I'm starting to have serious misgivings about leadership around here. At least I've got you to talk to. Hi, Eddie.
Thank you. killing Bear wouldn't prove easy. You and your machine, you survived. There's a lesson here in the Divide. Old world history about paving and intentions could teach the Republic a thing or two, if they listened. They have an idea of trying to do what's right, never quite getting there. Maybe you've seen it. Nipton, elsewhere. Yes, and any courier could tell you the same. See it everywhere. The bear. Bear's too busy carving up the Mojave with knives, roads, borders, and how things should be, to see how it is. They're stretched thin, can't protect their front lines, their towns. Think paper's power, radio means control. All of it useless. No matter now, Bear couldn't hold the Divide. You and that machine are all that remains of NCR here. Rest fell to radiation, fire, and what burrows below. You see, true. Not scavengers. It's what they wore before this all happened. Pain makes for strange allies. The hate of the bear and bull shared across the battlefield, now turned against the Divide. Few survived, intact. Many NCR were already here when the destruction happened, keeping the route east open in fear of Kaisar, fear of the Legion. The dam, that old world wall. The bear, NCR, couldn't be allowed to reach it easily. Long 15, Kamen, both bad enough. Kimball, Kaisar, House. You'd think that our world was that wall, cutting the Colorado. If I'd never laid eyes on it, never spoke of it. But once found, it was all Kaisar could see. That, and the flag beyond it, another symbol, big enough to challenge him. And the Divide, one of the roads to it. Legion was tasked with cutting that artery. If you can't kill the bear in one stroke, bleed it, starve it. That kind of murder. It's what any of the Legion would have done. Now, the Divide belongs to history. They bear false versions of Legate the Muse's mask, the one Kaisar fashioned for him. Thought it was an insult at first. No better now. It's shaped from Divide metal, not with care and strength, but with hate. Keeps them anchored. Crude, effective, like the blades they carry. Distant mirrors of their legate, a symbol they can hold on to, while the Divide tears at them. For the two-headed bear, NCR, they don't have symbols in the same way Legion does. They revere their mines and explosives, guns. That is their religion. Death from afar. Take pride in it. The tapes. Didn't think those would be found. You know the Divide better than I thought. Had tech from the Big Empty. Recorder a woman gave me. Didn't survive the road, on its last legs. Cast it and the tapes aside. Weren't worth the words anyway. Not like I'd forget what happened. you heard them. Nothing but ramblings, reminders for a man who doesn't need them. Probably more lying from here to the divide. Maybe not. Who's to say? You, perhaps, found them, heard them after I cast them aside. Maybe there was purpose in that. If they matter, if history matters, we'll see at the end of the road. At the end of the high road lies Ashton, its silo. That machine with you, it can open it, wake it up, like it did the one in Hopeville. Hate? No. There's nothing to hate in metal, steel, gold, or platinum. Your machine, it's just a tool made of wreckage of the divide. All that was brought here. You know the why of it. If you don't, I do, and that's enough. Shows trust only walks so far west. Earned more than that, though, getting this far. We walk the same road, carry the same colors. Can't break that by making the road red. Want more than that? Walk the divide. Answers will come closer you get to home. You and that machine. Many in the Mojave think the divide's nothing but canyon and storm. Wasn't always. There was life. A town farther west. Not talking about an old world town like Hopeville. More recent. Something you saw in your lifetime. It had the name, the Divide, too. But rather than cracks in the earth, it was a road from the west into the Mojave, a supply line. Took a courier to make that road. You. Back then, you saw the road with eyes facing east. This time, the divide's in the other direction. And if your eyes try to make sense of it when you reach it, home's not what it was. Lead back to one's home. Not your birthplace, maybe, but home. Home isn't where you were born into this world. You taught me that. Part of your message, whether you meant it or not, can be a place of mind, a moment where you know who you are, the history of it, and they can be places you breathe life into. Never would have known the divide had it not been for you. The road you made with your tracks again and again. You were the only one willing to make the journey to and from here. A hard road. Kept the land before the divide alive through seasons, storms. Can't have been just a job. Was something more to you. Don't feel for a place that hard unless it's home. It means everything, even if you deny it. Cast it aside, that speaks to what you are, proves what happened here. It was you walking that road that kept the divide alive. It grew from what you did. Settlers, camps, filling that old world city. Chance for a new nation, new beginning, new way of thinking. Could have breathed new life into the Mojave, bridging east, west, like Hoover Dam. But not old world. Something you made. Road or the supply line. Not anymore. If one existed, the two-headed bear would claim it. And it tried to. NCR saw the worth in that road you made. Staked a claim, whether it was wanted there or not. True elsewhere in the Mojave. And where the bear tries to cling to life, the Legion comes, airing messages. Some brought by blade, others by couriers. You knew what was coming, as sure as I know what's coming for you. This time you carry the burden. Walk west into the sun and keep walking until it dies. There,